learn how to make your own things. So a really small step is learning how to make basic bread, right? Every time you buy bread from the supermarket, you're forced to take the plastic with it. Really, really small step is just start making your own bread, and trust me, you'll like it a lot more than the supermarket bread. Another small step is learning the differences between the plastics. So the most common plastics is plastic number one, which you find in drink bottles. That's the most common and most sought after plastic because it's the one that the recycling companies want the most. So if you can try and identify those different types of plastics and try and find different alternatives, for example, a reusable water bottle instead of consistently consuming plastic water bottles, or refillable glass containers instead of constantly going through and buying something that's, again, wrapped in plastic, which will last forever. It's small steps like that, but it's also really important to kind of get across, you don't have to do it on your own. If you grab one friend and grab two friends, then that's three of you, and you're all three doing it together. You don't have to do it on your own.